who went to Eton, who like their bottoms beaten, who had shifty eyes, always telling you lies. So if you're poor, can't take no more, ass on the floor, why don't you go where Cameron sits, where his gang of Tories sits? Scream and shout to get them out, protest about, start fighting back those nasty shits. Gang of Tory kids. Twats like Duncan Smith with constant blunders. A lying bunch of greedy, chinless wonders. And dodgy funders, public schools, producing fools, and bunch of tools with their own rules, just a reverse yobs. Who've not had proper jobs. They can't wait to devastate the NHS and welfare state, smash into all bits. That gang of Tory shits. Blaming it on the poor and immigration. Open, vicious class discrimination. Poisoning the nation. Milling band can't make a stand or raise a hand. He shits scared that he seemed to fail. My readers of the mail. To act or to be sacked, they got it cracked, might as well give in, and let the Tories win. Not that there's much difference in them these days, both support the bankers and ensure ways, that the poor pays, let's go there, make them aware, and twats like Clegg will put them there, that they're unfit. Gang of Tory shit. Scream and shout to get them out, protest about, start fighting back, cause they're the pits. That gang of Tory shits. Gang of Tory shits. That gang of Tory shits.